The Runaway Bunny by Margaret Wise Brown. Once there was a bunny, a little bunny who wanted to run away. So he says to his mother, "I am running away." "If you run away," said his mother, "I will run after you. You and my little bunny." "If you run after me," said the little bunny, "I will become a fish in a trout stream. And I will swim away." "If you become a fish in the trout stream," said his mother, "I will become a fisherman. And I will fish." "If you become a fisherman," said the little bunny, "I will become a rock and a mountain high above." "If you become a rock and a mountain high above me," said the bunny, "I will become a mountain climber, and I will climb to where you are." "If you become a mountain climber," said the little bunny, "I will be a bird and fly away from you." "If you become a bird and fly away from me," said his mother, "I will be a tree that you can always come home to." "If you become a tree," said the little bunny, "I will become a sailboat, and I will sail away from you." "If you become a sailboat and sail away from me, I will become the wind and blow you where you want to go." "If you become the wind and blow me," said the little bunny, "I will become a little boy and run into a house." "If you become a little boy and run into a house," said the little bunny, "I will become your mother and catch you in my arms and hug you." "Shucks," said the bunny, "I might as well just stay where I am and be your little bunny." And so he did.